Smell that stew, huh? Delicious.
Thank you.
trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. Even a strange man claimed to be a mute, but talk in sleep.
Dear. Now, first off, if you stumbled across that latrine situation out back, my sincere apologies. You know, you leave soup out in the sun, you pay the price. Talking of which, I found us a buyer. Now, it'll be a long ride, but they're offering good money. So just keep your eyes out for bandits.